A U.S. soldier is seeking political asylum in Germany after deserting an American military base. If extradited to his home country, he could face life in prison or even the death penalty. RT's Katrina Grachova met the veteran at the center of the scandal.